Well, here we are, Steve.
Yeah, look at where we are. Fast forward 20 years, and the leaning silo of Carlisle is still here. Unbelievable. And I don't know, is it leaning any more than it was before?
I think it is leaning a little more. I mean, I've passed this thing for years and years and years and years and years. I was pretty certain that it was still here.
Well, that's why we did the story in the first place.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we traveled all over the place and we would see this and we're like, that's a story.
Yeah. Well, okay. Why don't we do, what's up with that? So it was so fun to revisit that story from January of 1997.
Yeah. Well, been at KCCI for almost 29 years now. Did Carlin Covers Central Iowa Stories for 14 years. And I do have to say, it was the most fun I have ever had in my life doing those stories. And Courtney, thank goodness, shot about 75% of those stories. So, you know, I kind of rode on his coattails and his great talent to doing a lot of really, really good stories that a whole lot of people enjoyed. And we enjoyed doing them as much as you enjoyed seeing them.
We've had a lot of amazing adventures, and this is the first one that we did. And it's been fun to post them on Steve's Facebook for Throwback Thursday. It's just great going down memory lane and digging up. We've got some really fun ones that we're going to be posting here pretty soon. I think next week is going to be
a
tasty treat.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well,
to
yeah,
say
okay.
the least.
Okay.
To say
yeah.
the least. We have a lot of stories to choose from, but do just want to let you know that this has just been a tremendous amount of fun going back through these stories for us, and we're happy to put them back out there. Maybe we'll start doing them again someday, but this is kind of a metaphor for our friendship. We are great friends, and it's just like us, you know, it's still there. It's a little off center, just like our friendship, but it's still there. We'll see you next week for Throwback Thursday.